On 14th June 2019, an Eid reunion was organized at the Central Mosque of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, Bangladesh. Amir Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, Dhaka, Mir Muhammad Ali Saheb presided over the Eid reunion. The function started with the recitation of Holy Quran. Maulana Sulaiman Shumon emphasized on the importance of brotherhood and unity in his short speech.
And hold fast together by the rope of Allah. What does this rope signify? One should be the Holy Quran sent down by Allah. Through this Quran, we need to try to rectify the faults within ourselves. The second is the Prophet of Allah and his Sunnah. We need to accept and observe the Sunnah and Hadith of Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him. Thirdly, the rope signifies the Imam of the age.
Followed by the speech, Ansars shared their Eid celebration experiences with the audience.
This Eid was a special Eid to me because I went to see two of the Ahmadi patients who have come here from outside of Dhaka to get treated. That felt really good.
After that, a prize-giving ceremony was held to reward the Ansars of Dhaka Muslims who completed reciting the entire Holy Quran in the month of Ramadan. In the end, the function was concluded with a silent prayer.